The other stock on our radar is ICICI Prudential, off the high point of the morning, but still the top F&O gainer. Abhishek.
Yes, Anuj. So Bank of America has come out with a note on ICICI Prudential where they have increased their target price to 540 versus 466 earlier and retaining their buy call on the same. They expect the strong top line growth to aid in 17% CAGR in terms of EPS growth over the next 2 to 3 years. They have mentioned that consistently change in the product mix will aid in margin expansion going ahead and margins sustaining at higher levels. They have also mentioned that consistently the company is gaining market share. Currently the market share of ICICI Pru is at 28%. So ROEV, that is the return on embedded value, is expected to touch 17% over the next 1 or 2 years. Now update on ICICI Pru is it is set to take over the life insurance business of Sahara India Life. ICICI Pru has already commenced valuing the liabilities and earmarking the assets of Sahara Life. There were 6 bidders: LIC, ICICI Pru, HDFC Life, Bajaj Allianz, Kotak and SBI Life. So Sahara Life AUM at the end of FY16 was close to 1,150 odd crores, which works out to more than 1% in terms of if you compare with ICICI's AUM. Now what has driven the re-rating in the life insurance business? Between 2012 to 2016, life insurance business grew by just 5% in terms of the premium growth, and wherein the valuations, actually the price to embedded value, fell from 4x to 2.5x, with the best getting 3x, that was Reliance Life Insurance. So now the growth has come back. Pre-demonetization, the hurdles of regulatory and products were taken care of, and they were talking about 12 to 15% growth. But post-demonetization, the growth has been 30% plus. And that is why we are seeing a re-rating in the life insurance, with the normal valuation now being in the bandwidth of 3.5 to 4x. Back to you.
Okay, all right.